Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 1444. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and another pair will be this. So first we'll divide this 14 and then we'll bring down the other pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 4 here and 4 here, it will be 16, which is greater than 14, so we cannot take it. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, 9, subtract, 5 will be left. Now we did 3 into 3, so add both. So 3 plus 3 will be 6. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 544. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can compare this 6 and 54. So 6, 9 times is 54, right? So we can try 9 times. 69 into 9 we can try. It will be 621, which is greater than this, so we cannot take it. Let's try 8 times. 68 into 8 we can try. And we'll be getting 544, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, 544, subtract, 0 will be left. Once we get 0, whatever is in the quotient will be the answer, that is 38. So square root of 1444 will be 38. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.